Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
텍사스에서,
which means
in Texas in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
텍사스에서 텍사스에서 텍사스에서.
One more time.
텍사스에서 텍사스에서 텍사스에서.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.